Hi there, you're looking for something different for your crafty projects? Well, you found us. I'm Terry from Terry B Fantasy Crafts. You can find us at www.fantasycrafts.co.uk. Now, we've got quite a bit of myths, magic, legends, gothic, and a little bit of steampunk. And I'll just show you a few items that I've made using the products that we have on our website. Right, firstly, we've got a pop-up box made from a CD called Magical Fairy Tales, and this is Rapunzel. From the Day of the Dead range, from Sheena Douglas. Her die cuts, not a very good image, I know, but I was just having a play. Then we've got Lelybots. Here's already come cut out, apart from the fact that I've actually cut this out of one of the toppers, and this is a background paper. Right, next, the graveyard. Another Magic Graphics creation. A little bit of fluff there that I got from Halloween last year. It just won't stay there at the moment. Then we've got a little bit of steampunk that's been printed onto tissue paper, heated with a heat gun till the wax comes through, and voila. Now, most people's favourite, Hunky Dory. This is Daffy Duck. And last but not least, the lovely Bellezza Mortals. Just keep you in suspense there. From Magic Graphics, Bellezza Mortals City. Right, I'm Terry, and thank you ever so much for watching. I hope to see you sometime soon. Bye!